Hello engineers, this is one PC user and today I am going to launch new course, particularly on Mastercam. This course will be very helpful to mechanical engineers. And before you start learning this software, you must have basic knowledge of manufacturing engineering, computer aided design and computer aided machining. And if you are mechanical engineer, then you must be master in all of these subjects. And if you are not master in this subject, if you want to learn these subjects, then you can let me know in the comment section. I will provide you the source from where you can learn everything. And it is very essential if you want to learn this software. And before you start using this software, you must download and install this software in your computer. In this video, I will give you only and only introduction of this software. I will not teach you in depth in this video, but in my upcoming videos, in my future videos, I will tell you every single detail of this software. You will be master in Mastercam software. Okay, so if you want to download this software, then you can simply write Mastercam HLE in the search bar, then go to first link and it will bring you here, and from here you can download and install this software for free from home edges. If you want to learn this software, then you can download this software from here. So now I will give you the introduction of this software. I am right now using Mastercam Design 2022. But it doesn't matter which version you will use. In all the versions, you will always find this option. This is called Quick Access Toolbar. And here you can find few options which will be very handy for you. For example, you create new file, you can save your file, you can open any file. Right now I don't have any file, so I cannot open, but when you will make any file, you can save it and you can open from here. And this is option from where you can print and you can save your file, you can create zip file, you can undo, you can redo. I will tell you more about this option in my upcoming videos. And if you click here, then you will find your option more commands. If you will click here, then you will be able to add here some more features. For example, I want here top WCS. I want here this option. So I will simply click on add. As you can see here, now I have this option here. If I don't want here, particularly right here, if I want on the top, then I can put this on the top, and if I don't want on top, then I can put it in the bottom, and then I can click on OK. So as you can see, I have my option here which I wanted to add here. And if you want to remove this option, then you can click on remove and OK. As you can see here, that option which we have added, that option is removed now. And if you want to show this quick access toolbar below the ribbon, this is called ribbon. And if you want to show this below the ribbon, then you can check this option. Then click on OK. As you can see here, now we have our quick access toolbar below the ribbon. And you can put it back from here where it was before. And if you don't want to see this, then you can click on minimize the ribbon, but I want to see this, so I will not enable this option. And here you will find lots of options. Lots of means lots of. But if you have knowledge of computer aided manufacturing and computer aided designing, then you might be familiar with these options. And if you are not familiar, then don't worry, I will tell you every single thing about Mastercam software. Then I would like to talk about selection bar. This is called selection bar. I will tell you more when I will start making drawings, but this is called selection bar. You must know this. And there are lots of options. If you are watching my AutoCAD videos, then you might know what is SP line command, what is circle command, what is arc command. And in particularly in Mastercam, if you want to select only and only SP line, then you can do that by clicking on this option, select all SP line. And if you want to select only arcs, then you can select from here. So these are the options which you can use to select particularly that thing which you want. You don't want to select all the commands, you want any particular thing, then you can do it from here. And all of these options are called mask, quick masks. And there is one another thing which I would like to tell you, and this is called status bar. And if I will move my cursor right here, then you can see here change in the value of X and Y. And right now Z is not changing because we are in the 2D plane, in X and Y plane. That's why it is not showing any value of Z. But it will show you the position of X and Y, where your cursor is moving. And if you don't know anything about Mastercam, then you can only put your cursor on any command, and then it will describe that command. You have to only keep that cursor on any command. As you can see here, it is showing here description of that command. So you can know about that command by keeping your cursor on that command. So this is it for today. I will tell you more about my Mastercam software in my next video. This is it for today. God bless you.